Let's see where you've been hiding, Malfiel.
Adria.
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Spider Lady? She's Spider Lady? No. Blood Demon.
We will choose our own destiny, but you won't be around to see that.
What up? Scratching the surface for broke ass.
Are you really so angry because of me, Anna? What a waste.
Stop it. First words out of my character's mouth was, your mom might be bad news. She might be a bitch. Pretty sure for the story to go on, your mom's gonna be a bitch. Unfortunately, she's gonna take like 9 million years to kill.
Ready yet.
Oops, stop that scratching me. Ugh, it's just like that one angel douche. For now.
The power in my blood seems to me.
Fight's gonna go.
Are you really so angry because of me, Anna?
Lady, you said that.
What a waste.
We're gonna have to think of new conversation if we're gonna be at this for this long. think some of the most damage I'm dealing to her is from her own shit hitting me. It's not a lot of damage, but it's consistent damage.
The power in my blood sings to me. Sent me a vision. He had returned, and you were the one who freed him.
Never.
He always finds a way. My master will return.
Not soon enough to save you.
Are you really so angry because of me? What a waste.
What the fuck are these things doing? Oh. Horrible. That's pretty gross, lady. Let's see, put Claude on this fight. This fight's actually better than the Diablo fight. At least she hurts. Something. I'll horse my way out of this, don't worry. Adria, why do you have such a high health pool?
Are you really so angry because of me? What a waste.
Yeah, I can't, read your chat. Not quite yet.
Fire consumes all.
Fucking Adria, piece of shit, bitch, motherfucker.
Fire
And she's gonna scream at blood for a second, and then boom! Lots of stuff. Forcing my way out of here. Alright.
Not yet.
Oh! There we go. Yeah, fuck you, lady. Okay, now I should be able to read everybody's chat. Anyone feel like this is gonna take for forever? Like 30 minutes? Ah. Stop it.
The fires of the burning hells cannot be extinguished.
Dude, lady, that's really gross. Is that a wandering Patrick I see?
Are you really so angry because of Lilia? What a waste!
She thinks I'm angry because of Lilia. I'm not angry because of Lilia. I'm angry because she didn't take Tyrael too.
Not ready yet.
I would have already had this bit done if it was on expert mode. But then again, what are you gonna do? Yeah, get dizzy. Horse, blood horse. All she wants to do is just put goo on the stage. It's weird. Gross. Weird. Confirmed.
In my blood seems to
How do you like that sloppy leaked image? I hope your final roster is wrong though. Lady needs to just fucking calm herself up there.
Fire consumes all.
No, the leaked image of I guess it's not even leaked, that's kind of a press release of Kenshi, the one that I sent you. kind of sloppy how they would do that, unless that was on purpose. But then again, what is it nowadays? On purpose. I'm gonna do this right in front of you, dude. You can't even do anything about that. Because of me, yeah. What a waste. Oh, damn. Look down on my phone, distract me. This lady might actually kill me. Patrick, whose side are you on? I'll look down at my phone in a second. Gotta wash my toes. Oh, she just blows chunks all over the place. Just really unsettling and gross.
Heroes die.
You've probably fought this lady more than I have. Does she actually get health back from these like little things? Are they just here to make little poop puddles? Fucking walking into blood bombs. Confirm. This is the safe way to whittle her down, but it's gonna take a goddamn century. Gotcha. Because I've been on like an eighth of her life here for forever. I mean, I'm getting her. It's just taking forever. Shit's rude, lady.
Fire consumes all.
What do you think? You think I'm prepared for Malthael?
So I think
I need a little more damage. Yeah, it's slow. It's slow. Every time she talks about Leah, I lose viewers. Don't blame them. Her dialogue is like two lines. Actually, probably three lines to be more accurate.
The power in my blood sings to me.
Oh yeah. Malphail's way harder than she is. That other angel dude, the first boss of this expansion, super easy, but super fucking... Like, he had so much health, and I have no damage to speak of. Every time I look down, you almost get me killed. Though. I'll let you know that.
Are you really so angry because of Leela?
1.8 on your punk ass.
Not yet.
See something again? I think my phone went all dumb on me again.
You never even suspected.
See, now somebody's lying on that one. Well, horse, horse, horse.
The power in my blood sings to me.
Yeah, I gotta restart my phone again, but... Oh, Atria, I don't care, baby. I'm just gonna hit you in the mouth with a shield.
The fires of the burning hells cannot be extinguished.
Back the fuck up, lady.
So angry because of me, Lara. What a waste.
I just want enough. Just enough rent to just. Nope, don't do it. Murder is enough murder. There, that's enough murder. Thanks for answering that.
Yeah, I'm overburdened.
Return. I have done what I can to ensure it. He always finds a way. In your heart of hearts, you know this.
No, I don't want that. That's... God damn it, what did I have? Okay. Alright.
Before she died, Adria conjured an image of pandemonium.
Let me restart my his own.
She was searching for Malphail, so he must be there.
Boom. I'll be right back. Alright, what did I get from her?